But yeah, so we're going to continue where we left off, which is in Rosetown. I think we just did the whole, you know, play date with Gino thing. And yeah, so I think we're going to the forest after this. Never believe what I saw. It was amazing. We just saw Gino walk into the forest. That's fucking sick, dear. Jesus. Go get him. That's pretty much where we're going. But yeah, how's everyone been? This is actually the first thing I've done today. Because I'm on holiday at the moment, I've been programming the new overlay, and I've literally been sitting in my seat for all day. Just want to make sure, am I audible? Am I audible? I am audible. Just wanted to make sure. But yeah, so because of that, I don't know, I feel kind of weird. Super weird. Like, I feel all stiff and gross because, like, you know, it's just weird to do something after doing nothing for so long. I am audible. Nice. Did I stretch yet? Nah, it's Mario RPG. We don't need to stretch for that. Okay, we got a couple of flowers. Are there any more up here? Don't want to pull a hammy. This is the wrong game for that. But for what it's worth, I don't even stretch when I play Mario RPG, so... sorry, when I play Mario 64. So, you know. Okay, so we'll hit this. There we go. That'll make the stairs come down. And I guess there's nothing up here. Also, I couldn't remember if I wore shoes with this or not. I'm starting to realize I don't wear shoes in this game. Because it's really hard to move. So we're gonna go back to sock mode. Were my treasures okay? I'm gonna be honest. I did get carried away. Enter the forest, and when you hit an area with four paths, go left, left, straight, right. Alright, someone remember that for me, because I'll probably forget. But left, left, straight, right, and we should be good. Something nice, okay. So that's handy. So what's happening at the moment is a bunch of arrows are raining down, just like him, and it's freezing everyone in place. So before we go to the forest, we'll just take a look around. Husband still hasn't come back. Wonder what's keeping him. Arrows. LLSR. Left, left, straight, right. Okay, we'll go in here. Item shop. Give me something good. Alright. We have nothing of anything, actually. That sucks. Oh, I don't think it would be that hard, Toya. Okay, so let's get a thick shirt. And let's get a thick pants. And I think, yeah, I've already got one of those, so that's fine. Got one of those, one of those. I won't pick one of those up just yet. But we will equip things before I forget. Now, obviously last time we played, we ran into a couple of issues with, you know, emulation and for some reason, cheat codes were enabled. And the only cheat code that was enabled, for some reason, is, is that every time I used an item, I was getting a freebie. So, I've switched it off, and I did a couple of test plays, and it seems okay now. So any freebies that we do get should be legit. But as you guys remember, I made sure to chuck out my inventory at the end of the last stream. So yeah. Also, hey Razgrams, what's up, dude? I caught your run yesterday, which is funny because it was at like 3 or 4 in the morning for me. But I can't remember what it's called now though. I think it's like Dark Messiah or something like. It has Messiah in the name, but I forget the rest of it. Anyhow. Yeah, good job on your run, dude. I hope you had fun doing it. Did I know Wolsk is cute? Yeah. Yeah, it's best not to tell him, though, because it goes to his head. Well, that's what I'm suspecting, Toya. I couldn't see a cheat code active, but it did say cheats were active. Dark Messiah, that's the one. Please, get out of my way, little man. Alright, I don't think there's anything here for me, so I'm just gonna go. Okay. So that's all good. I think everything we need is good and done for. We'll go and save again, though. Just because we've, you know, we've pissed around for a bit. What is up, CNV? There we go. That didn't save. I forgot, A is the save button. There it is. You got a sweet new mechanical keyboard? Nice, dude, which one did you get? I'm gonna be honest, I only got my first ever one about 3 months ago or so, which is I think it's the K70 Lux or something like that. And I believe it has brown switches. Am I gonna go for the Geno Whirl on a certain boss in Endgame? Maybe. I'm not 100% clued in on how it all works. I'm assuming that I just do it when his guard is down. You know, like, once you've destroyed the eyes, and then it hits him for 999 or something. Oh, that's right, you can bounce off him. I'd rather fight him, honestly. Let's get some EXP. I see, nice. I'm not familiar with the board, unfortunately. I'm not familiar with anything. Book! So much damage! Vigor is attack, that's right. And Mellow is good for Thunderbolt. Nice, good defending. Good defending-ish. Alright, the Wiggles is done. We need to get a weapon for Mellow, he's so bad. Dang it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure what you have to do is you have to hit both the eyes, so then it gets stunned. And you know what, this works for me fine. And then when you hit both of the eyes and he's stunned, that's when you can do the Geno Whirl. Oh my god, okay. I don't really want to hit many of these guys. But at the same time, I don't want to avoid heaps of them either. Yeah, Geno Whirl's weird. Like, it's cool. But, yeah, I don't know. I never bothered learning all of the intricacies about it. Okay. Alright, good. Who do I want to attack first? I'm going to assume the bee, because fuck the bee. Good. Once again? Whatever. Now, as for you, how much damage do I do? Okay. Solid. Good. Do I really want to bounce on all these guys? There are so many enemies in this place. There's nothing here. Thorn it. Dick. Okay, we'll hit the buzzer. And hopefully we can just have a repeat of before, so we'll Thunderbolt this guy. Good. Oh my god, Mellow, you're so bad. I mean, I know I'm using you wrong, but still, you're so bad. Hey, Fiven! You try not to be an ass this time? Wait, you were an ass last time? What happened? That must have been ages ago, I can't remember that. Okay, so there's nothing in that one. Dang it, dude. Oh god. It's so hard to guide myself. Dang it! Okay. So we're gonna take down... I'm gonna take out this guy. And then hopefully Mello can hit both. Oh, I see. Fair en- oh, fuck off. Fair enough, dude. Okay. Well, that sucked. Let's go over to here. Kick this guy. And then Mello should be able to hit both and hopefully kill both. Man. Oh my god, Birdie is preparing some spicy noodles, and I want them because noodles are so good. And the spicy noodles that we have are like, I don't know. I enjoy packet noodles, fine. Like mi goreng, you know, regular 2 minute cooked noodles, whatever. This stuff is just top tier. I don't know how to explain it. Like, what flavor is it?
I think it's just spicy flavor.
Spicy flavor.
Yeah, it says gourmet spicy.
Gourmet spicy. Fuck. But yeah, I don't know, it just tastes so good. And the thing is, like, the packets are so big, you can't just put it in like a cup or a small bowl. You have to like fill up a huge bowl with it. Oh my god, please. Dang it! Tell you the brand? What's the brand?
Nongshim.
Sorry, what?
Nongshim.
I don't... I can't interpret that from here. It's not English. Oh, sick. Dude, we have things now. Okay, I get you now. So... Yeah, so it's Nongshim. Nongshim is the brand. Solid start. And we're looking at some Shin Ramyun noodle soup. Gourmet spicy. Post a picture of the wrap at a Discord. Well, I won't do it now, but I'll keep it on my desk so that I remember to after. But yeah, it's solid. It's just really good shit. And you should be able to pick them up from, like, you know, pretty much any convenience store, if not, like, Woolworths. I think Woolworths stock them as well.
Yeah, they do.
Alright, so we've got this guy. Was I fighting a locked up gorilla? Not just a locked up gorilla, I was fighting a locked up Donkey Kong. Bam! Wait, why am I punching? Hey, Pi! Can someone else memorize this for when Jinno learns the attack in question? Oh, dude! Dude, that's endgame! Like, this is gonna be, like, streams from now. Like, I don't even care if we use the attack the normal way. From what I remember, using Jinno was just, like, not fun anyway. I usually prefer just using Bowser and Peach. Anything in here? No? Alright then. By the way, going into all of these tree trunks isn't mandatory. I'm just doing it to see if there's anything cool. And if there's not, no big deal. Whoa, Mallow's almost dead. He can take a hit. Good luck, Mallow. Alright, who's gonna hit Mallow? This guy. Down. Fair enough. I think in like every... Ah, oh, crap. Well, there's Mellow again. But yeah, I think in every playthrough I've ever done, I've always... Well, I've never used Geno. I actually use Mellow for a lot until we get Peach. Hey, you missed. Nice. Get fucked. Hit you again. Good. Good! Little jerk. Please get the heck away from me. That's what they want you to think, Jova. Anything in here? Nothing in any of these? Okay, that's cool. God. I bet you... Hang on, I should have healed. This is fine. Actually, yeah, this is fine. I can win this. Mallow's doing great. Look at him. Like, he's carrying the team. Just remember that. Without him, we would not be in as good of a position as we are. What?
Nothing.
What are you laughing at? You thinking of the Snorlax thing?
No.
Okay. Because all I was thinking when I was saying that is like, Snorlax is helping everybody. Without that guy, we'd be done. Oh, he's mad. Cool. Now we have progress. Sweet. Down we go. Do I want to boop him again? Let's boop him again. Oh, it doesn't matter this time? I guess not. Okay. Alright, whatever. Up we go. Let's ignore all these guys, because all of these guys poison, and that's part of the problem. I thought there was a path up the top, that's why I came down. Or went up, should say. Let's see, Mario can take down this dude. Good. And Mellow can take down these dudes. Wait, with this game, you refuse to... Hang on. Mushroom? Cool. You refuse to play it for the same reason as the Paper Mario series pre-Sticker Star. Because everyone sings praises about them and won't shut up about them. I see. I don't know, man. Like, I personally don't think that's a very valid excuse to not play a game. Like, ah, crap, I have to punch it to death. Like, if I denied myself the pleasure of playing certain games, like Undertale, for example, just because everyone was raving about it, then I would have missed the opportunity to play Undertale. And that goes for, like, pretty much any game that I've played. Like, the main things that I tend to stay away from are, like, I guess, like, online multiplayer games, where... You know, I guess their popularity is just done to death. But, you know, that's a different experience entirely. Like, the part of the reason I don't want to play those is because usually everyone else that's really into them, you know, you have to play alongside them. And so you kind of get the abuse of people saying, like, hey man, get good, you fucking suck, and all of that shit. But if it's a single player experience, so long as you don't stream it, like, no one's to know whether or not you've played it. And you can form your own opinion from that. Okay, so left, left, straight, right. Fuck! I don't feel like I worded that too well. But I don't know, it reminds me of like that Simpsons episode where like Lisa decides to be a vegetarian. And then, you know, obviously she just becomes more conscious about everyone eating meat until she eventually eats a hot dog in the Quickie Mart before finding out that it's a vegetarian hot dog. But like, you know, it's kind of along those lines where it's like, you know, you spend so much time like fighting it instead of just accepting that there's going to be a bunch of people that just rave on about something. This is so annoying! Just let me fight you! Like, all this dude's doing is healing me. Okay, and then through here. Cool! You just flat out don't like MMOs? Yeah. I don't know, I get addicted to things too quickly. That's why I tend to stay away from things. Like, if things don't have an end, I don't like playing them, because I know that I'll get stuck playing them. Hey, a frog coin. Well, that was worth it. Is there anything hidden? No. The only thing I think that goes against like the hype of games is that when people hype them up and then they don't live up to your expectations, you get disappointed as the result of someone else's good words, I guess. Like, that's the only thing that you have to lose. Is it right? I don't think it was. No, it's not. Alright, so up. Oh, maybe it was. Okay. Cool, made it. Now we're gonna get wrecked. This guy is just a giant bow. Yeah, and that's half of the problem I have with watching movies, is that I don't know, like, I just don't watch movies anymore, because, you know, people hype shit up, and then, I don't know, I just can't get immersed in them, usually. Because, like, part of being, you know, critical of things, in my case anyway, is that, like, as soon as someone, you know, says something is really good, I'll usually try to find everything wrong with it. Have I tried the sick tech of adding egg to noodles? Nah. I'm not a big fan of egg anyway. So like, even if it's like scrambled or put in French toast or anything like that, I don't know. Like, if I can avoid having egg, I would prefer to. You found the noodles? But yeah, they're really good. Mee goreng is like, I don't know. I guess I still prefer it, but when you've had it so much, having that as like something different is really good. And it's really spicy too. Achoo! The birds in this game are cute though. But yeah, Toya, if you don't have the means to play it, I understand the salt and stuff like that involved. But like, I don't know. I think if you ever get the opportunity to, you should definitely try it out. Because Paper Mario and Thousand Year Door are both really great games. As is this. This is a really great game. And I don't know. Like, I'm mostly playing this because I haven't streamed it yet. And I don't know. We're just doing it with DancePad now, because why not? Actually, part of the reason is because me and Birdie played it casually already, within the last year or so. And so it doesn't seem like, you know, as fun to go through it all again. Since we'll mostly just be skipping text and stuff. So I'd rather just chat with you guys and, you know, if any, like,
challenge spikes come up along the way, then we can try and face them. Hey, Mario made it. Oh, Mellow. You poor guy. I am the Mario. Yes, you do know about me. Alright, let's go. Let's fight the dude. So let's see, what attacks do we have? We have Geno Beam. Okay. Well, I fucked that up. And then we've got Super Jump, or Fire Orb. I guess we'll go with just regular attacks for the time being, and I'll use Mellow as my healer until something bad happens. So I don't want to use any... Oh, you know what, I'll use one attack. To see the origin of timed hits, there isn't really an origin, it's just they explain it in the first 5 minutes, and then you do it, and that's it. Just like with all the other Mario RPGs. Alright, so the trick about this boss fight is whatever he shoots an arrow onto is what we can't use. So for this turn, what I'm gonna do... Do I have any, like, supplements to boost me in some way? Nope. Ah, that's a shame. Well, I'll use special attacks for the time being. I'll just do regular attacks. Let's see. So we'll go with... Fire Orb. How am I gonna mash this? This is gonna be interesting. Wow, that didn't mash as well as I was expecting it to. Alright, we're not going to use that anymore. Let's try... Sure, let's do another Thunderbolt. Just to get our special silence for the time being. Okay, that works too. I thought it was based on what you did, but I guess not. Well, that actually works in my favor then. Let's see. So, I'm going to use a mushroom on Geno. We didn't get a freebie! Amazing! Hey, Sky Queen! Okay. So, let's just... Oh man, Super Jump costs so much. Let's just do a regular jump, shall we? I don't know how I would go with doing a super jump, honestly, because, I don't know, that would require timing that I don't really have because of my latency. Anyhow, let's use Psychopath. Okay, so he has 545 HP. No big deal. I'm gonna use another mushroom. Hey, we got a freebie. Just get a rhythm for it. It's not that simple. It's a very small frame window after a while. But we'll try it out. Oh god. Alright, that's not bad. I guess we can do a few more of those. next up, let's use HP Rain. Alright, HP Rain, we'll do it. I feel like he's gonna ban items next and fuck me. Jerk! Okay, so now I can't use specials. Because I don't have enough. So we did 30. 54. Okey-doke. And Mallow has 2 left. So we're going to save it for a HP rain in case we need it. So you can just punch him for the time being. 2. Nice. Righto. So we'll use our regular attack again. 30. 54. Good. 2. Nice! Now we can do stuff. Dude, Toya, have you played these games or not? You seem to be like flip-flopping between like having never experienced them and wanting to, and seemingly knowing all the intricacies about it. But yeah, we'll get the lazy shell if the game permits. I've kind of forgotten how to do it. I know in Cloudsdale you have to walk on some invisible area, and you also have to do a thing with a seed and a whole bunch of other things, but I can't remember. But yeah, what is your history with this game? We have so much pure water, we don't need it. Okay, Gino, you can use a honey syrup. Oh, fair enough, Toya. Fair enough. Alright, Mario can... we'll practice a super jump again. Why not? Okay, 18 hits. It's amazing that, like, you have to try and get to 100. I don't know how people can do that. Let's see, will HP rain myself? Is it the most OP weapon? I don't think it is. That's right, Gino can't attack. Alright, Gino, you can use another honey syrup. This battle should be over, you know, relatively soon. I'm just, you know, memeing around a bit, I guess. So, let's go again. Tricky to do. Mallow, you can heal Gino. All good. Nice. I think that's the best thing that could have happened. So now Gino can attack. And Mario doesn't have enough for a super jump. That's fine. Didn't need it. But yeah, if you get 100 jumps, you unlock a special item which makes you super OP. I think it's actually more OP than the Lazy Shell. That's why I was debating it, but I don't know enough about the game to quote that. Gino's from the Star Road. That's from Mario World. Get it? It's a tie-in. Star Road plays an integral role in granting wishes. Actually, there's one thing I like about this game, and I won't spoil it just yet, but, you know, eventually when we do go to the Star Road, it's just nice to look at everyone's wishes. That's Star Road, dipshit! I'm gonna turn off this lamp. It's a little bright in here. There we go. Okay. There are 7 altogether, and we've got 2 now. Thank you. Super Paper Mario is a good game as well. Like, I wouldn't discredit that just because it's not a traditional RPG. That's a really fun game. And actually, out of all of them, aside from this, I think it has one of the best plot lines. Dude, we got a star! Let's get the show on the road. Alright then. Gino, who is searching for the pieces of the Star Road, joins Mario and Mello. Things are definitely looking up. Boy! Get him! Never mind. How can he even run? Find the star pieces and bring peace back to Mario's world. Interesting is definitely the right word. Yeah, can't go down these. Okay, let's go. So now that we're done with that, we can go back to Rosetown. Now everyone's okay and happy and shit. Let's say hey to the kid. This is Gino. That's the doll I had. Gino is so well mannered. Alright, it's gonna act it out again. When you said the lazy show, you mean the weapon, not the armor? Yeah, same. But don't you get something else from the 100 jumps? Like, you get a couple of things, but... Yeah, that's the one, the super suit. Isn't that more powerful than the lazy shell? Exactly. Nobody's wishes will come true, not even yours. Even if you wish for me to stay right now, it won't come true unless I go. How's that for meta? Mario, punch him in the mouth. Okay, what's he giving me? We got the finger shot, nice! Alright, sweet, so we're gonna equip the finger shot here. Is there anything Gino can have? Like maybe a 27. We'll go with true form, just because it gives me a little more defense. Can you wear any of this stuff? No. Get the attack scarf for 30? Okay. Super suit for 100. Okay. I mean, I'll try and do it as I go, but I don't think I'll be able to. Like, I don't think I've ever reached 100. And if I do, then sweet. Alright, we've got 2 star pieces. Everything's coming together. Now, as for everything else here, I think I've already explored it, so I don't need to worry about that. Yo, what's up, Sorrel? How are you? What is good, my dude? Did that even work? I see Boo is still sleeping, but maybe that's for another reason. Wait, Pipe Vault, what's this about again? Ultra Jump? Dude, that's spoilers. You can't use spoilers. Toya, spoilers. Oh, this just looks heckish. What's the purpose of coming down here again? Okay, this is dumb, man. Freaking diagonal jumping. The good thing is I can just hold up, but I don't travel as far, so. Okay. So what's your... What's your deal? Okay, finger shot. Good. Knock knock. We got 1 EXP. Nice. Oh, that's right, he's there. The real NSPG, thank you for that follow. Okay, so I can't... Oh yeah, by the way, Sorrel, if you want to check your commands, it's commands with 2 M's. How do you get up there again? I guess I can just go fast. Yeah, there we go, that works. Dude, what is with these enemies? Frogog, you're first. I'm really bad at timing that attack. Alright, so... I don't need to do a super jump on any of these. So let's knock knock you. And then Mellow should be able to thunderbolt the rest of them. So what you're saying is we have to kill the composer, Toya. Okay, there's nothing down there. That's solid, I guess. Okay. What's down here? Coins! That's right. But how to? I've forgotten how to do all of this. Isn't there like some weird trick you can do or something? Like... I can't remember. No, I can't remember how to do this part at all. Dang it! Wait, am I stuck here now, or can I get up there? I'm so confused now. Oh, hang on, there we go. Okay, so we can jump on this. And get that. I forget how to get that, though. Frog coin, please! Oh well, no matter. Up we go. Okay, there's nothing down that one. Damn, he came up again straight away. Have I tried squatting? I don't know how to do it. I remember there's like some weird trick, but I can't remember what to do. Okay, I'm pretty sure these guys are impervious to magic, so I won't bother with that. Wow. But I'll check anyway. Oh, who's it gonna be? I think Mellow will be okay. Ah, oh, never mind. I guess it's Gino that would be okay. That's fine though. These guys have a lot of HP though. I'm timing that really badly. Okay, let's do a super jump. Can't get past that 13 mark. Thunderbolt, let's go. Alright, Tony, have a good one. Oops. Okay, I think I'll be perfectly fine though. Dash to the coin and tap down on the D-pad just as you get to it. Alright. That sounds frustrating. But I'll try it nonetheless. Is it this pipe that we go down? No. Which one was it? Was it here? Yeah, there, okay. So... Oh! Good to know! That's so bizarre. I don't know. I don't know how or why that's a mechanic, but oh well. If it works, it works. Ah, so you can do that anywhere, huh? Except for when you want to. It seems to only work there. I don't get it. Can I go down here? Nope. That's fine. You came up again! Oh, bye then. Let's see. So, let's try and get better at this finger shot. I think that was it. Or maybe it's after the, maybe it's after the bullets disappear. Because normally you hear the sound that comes with it. Yeah, we're gonna be stuck trying to get that for a while. Sounds solid, Sorrel. What would they get up to? I'm better off just kicking them with the shell, instead of trying to super jump them. But I really want to try and get, like, you know... I guess I just want to try and get a super jump happening. Oh! They just take my money! I thought I could fight them. Oh, there's five of these guys. Alright. Yep, still wrong with that. Now I can't do super jumps, so that's cool. Dude, honestly, Sorrel, that's half of the fun. It's just coming up with stupid concepts. Like, even if you don't run with them, it's good just to, like, you know, get the idea down on paper. Dang it. Limeade Nectar, what is up, dude? Alright, we're gonna... I bet you I don't have any more honey. I do, cool. So I'll use a honey syrup. Get some mad super jump action. Okay, that works too. I've brought shame on everyone. Let's thunderbolt all of these guys. I'm doing okay. I keep fucking up these super jumps, but other than that, I'm okay. Pollen nap, I think you'll be okay? Nope, alright. They're definitely targeting the right people each time. So, this is problematic now, because Mario can't attack. Okay, he's done. And because of that, I can now only use a regular jump. That's good. Scarecrow? I'm already a scarecrow. You can't do it to me again. Okay, you should be okay. I know one of you has true form. Good. So, Geno can continue. And... I guess just keep attacking. Mario can't do anything now. Yeah, so he's useless. He can't use items either, or attack, or do anything except defend. Solid. Uh-oh. Hey, Widow Kid. How are you, man? I really don't know what to... I just kind of want to run, but at the same time... I want the experience points. But, I don't know. Maybe it's because I don't promote the stream or something. Like, you know. Word has to get out before more people can see it. Okay, so far we're doing well. Okay, he didn't pop. That's unfortunate. You're fine, kind of tired because you stayed up drawing. I know that feel. That's actually all I was doing last night and all of today. This is the only active thing I've done today, outside of the computer. Oh, Gino's asleep. But Mario's back. Let's fuck shit up. Oh, he didn't die. Maybe Punch-A-Mello can do it. Cool. But yeah, I don't make too much of an effort to promote my stream any more than what I should. Like, it's nothing amazing, I'm just playing games with the dance pad. Mario, we'll continue with Pow. Hey, Mello reached level 8. Good. Mello, you can have HP. Cool. Okay, so we have to dodge that guy. That's true as well, Wandia. Like, if I wanted to, I could go full sellout and just play the latest games. But, again, the latest and most popular games are usually multiplayer games that I can't play because of my internet connection. Wow. That wasn't worth it. Oh, God. That really wasn't worth it. Okay. Oh, that's right, we're in Eustor Island. Let's give it a go, shall we? Where is he? There he is. Alright, sweet! We're now riding the Yoshi. Eventually. Please! Sure. Okay, we're on. Whew, so difficult. I reckon I can beat him. Nice, we got the cookies. Now, I forget how to play this game. I guess we'll see what happens, but is there a save point here by any chance? No, there's not. Okay. Like, I know that you're supposed to, go in time to the beat of the music or something like that, but I think it's also a bit janky. Yeah, I'll actually take instructions this time. Press A and B alternately along with the rhythm. The tighter the rhythm, the faster you go. Okay. Alright, let's do it. So A and B and Y. I'm not getting it right at all. I'll practice again. But yeah, I don't know. This just doesn't work for me. Like, I'm changing my timing to see how Yoshi reacts to it, but it doesn't work. I don't know why. I could just try mashing. Did I get it? Man, how much longer do you have to go for? Okay, we can stop now. Okay, so we just have to mash, apparently. But I guess mash in time to the music. So let's try that. Let's go. It's completely different. I could have won. All right, we'll try again. What's up, Box About? Come back when you're serious. Oh shit. I'm pretty sure all you get from this is a Yoshi cookie. Never trust Toad? It seems that way. Like, he's like, yeah man, you got it. And then you try it and he's like, ooh, I guess I'm wrong. All right, let's go. We'll try it again. All right, let's do it. I'll practice again. I just want to see. No, I'm good. Okay, I guess that was different to practice. It was, okay. See, I seem to be doing it, right? For how much longer though? Holy crap, it's such a long practice. I'm not getting it right at all. Fuck you. You're not helping me. Alright, let's try. Again. I'll give it one more try after this, and if it doesn't work, then whatever. Oh my god, please. Seriously, what is the timing? There is no timing to this. Oh my god. Okay. We'll do it one more time, just fucking around. Japanese timing. Well, if that's anything to go by, then it should be easier. So bad. Alright, one more. Probably one year. And that's probably what the issue is. Because, like, I've always emulated this, because it was never released in my country. So that's all I've got to go by. Oh, I forgot to get the cookies. My bad. But yeah, I figure there's something fucked with the timing. And, like, I've always thought it's an emulation issue, but, you know. So what you're saying is I should switch it off, maybe? Let's try that. Let's see. Sound. Settings. Da-da-da-da. There isn't really a setting that sticks out to me, unfortunately. Like, I've got an audio buffer by milliseconds, but I don't know if, you know, what I should change it to or anything like that. But it's no big deal. We'll do it one more time. Do I want instructions? No, fuck you. Ten milliseconds. All right. Okay, I'll try that. I'll try it. Let's see. Let's go buffer length. Oh God, no. No. Absolutely not. There's a reason I haven't changed it. Ah, fuck it. We'll just fuck around with it. This game's been a disaster from start to end. There is no way. Fuck it, man. I don't care. I go faster if I just don't press anything. So bad. Now, fuck you. I don't even want the Yoshi cookie. Because that's... I'm pretty sure that's all you win from this. You just get one cookie. And I think all it does is make Yoshi come along and eat someone. That's it. But it's not important. It was just a fun little side thing that ended up snowballing into being something bad. So let's go back to the way we were. What? No! Oh, such a waste of money. Damn. Unless that dude's video is completely offbeat, I don't think it'll work. Let's see, Mario can not do anything still. Forgot about that. HP max. And can you punch this guy to death yet? Yes, you can. Sweet. Okay, so we'll continue through here. Hopefully I won't face any more, dang it. I was gonna say, hopefully I won't face any more piranha plants, but here we are. Oh god. Is there any quick end to this? Doesn't look like it. By the way, I know I can run away, but I'd rather not. Like, if we get sucked into a battle, I'd rather just do it. Attack up! That'll help. Pretty sure Mellow punches okay. Don't use Scarecrow Mark. Fuck! No, stop it! I don't deserve this. Alright. Alright, Fireman, have a good one, dude. See you next time. I can't use items, that's right. Mellow can't do anything either. Nope. Pollen nap. Oh, that'll affect you. Dang it! This is so bad. Oh, he's down. God. Let's run away, shall we? Since I can't do anything. This is really annoying to get back through. Alright, there we go. No more piranha plant fights, please. Good, good, good. Ah, fuck, I forgot about that one. That's fine, I can take these guys down. Perfect. Okay, moving on. Oh yeah. Dude, we went on an adventure with all of that stuff. And it was all for nothing, too. So that was good. But now we can go to Yoster Island whenever we want. But let's move on to Morville. And save. I should probably heal. 10 coins? Sure. Ugh, awful. I love how when Mario wakes up, you can literally just lay there in bed staring. Forever. It's good stuff. Alright, what's your deal? Dino went to the mountain with Little Mite, the star crashed into the mountain, and now they'd be trapped. That's not positive at all. How are we doing for time? Okay, at the hour 30 mark, I think what I'll do is I'll call it for today, but I'm also gonna... I'll quickly switch over to In the Groove, and we'll play the Ultimate Mario RPG medley, because that's a fun one to play. You know, just to really let loose. Alright, so what do we need? We need to buy equipment. So we've got a finger shot, that's all good. Symbols. Yeah, okay, so we've got a punch glove for Mario. Symbols for Mallow. Mega shirt for Mario. Mega cape for Geno. Mega pants for Mallow. And then work pants that anyone can wear. Pass on that for the time being. Mid mushrooms, that'll help. Get a couple of those. And maple syrups, hell yeah. I need to get rid of some things. How do I cancel? That's not how. Okay, so we're gonna sell a whole bunch of mushrooms, a whole bunch of pure waters. Still got a whole bunch of these things left. Yeah, that'll do for now. Okay, so that's all good. Oh yeah, that's right, buy some more mushrooms. And maple syrups. Although, for what it's worth, I only need the maple syrups in battle. So we'll get three. We'll get three of those, and that's where we can call it for that. Dino's trapped in the mines. What are you gonna do about it? Okay, so that's all good. Pretty Star crashed into the mountain. Wanna see it, but Ma told me it was too dangerous. This is so exhausting, by the way, like having to line myself up and then press a button on the other side. Like, it's surprising how taxing this is. Like, when I'm playing Mario 64, everything kind of flows into itself a bit better, so I can, you know, maneuver myself and not really use as much effort. What is this? Ah, I see. But yeah, not really use as much effort to do what I need to do. But with this, it's just really awkward, and constant stop-starting is really jarring. Alright, let's go take a look at the Koopa Troop. Bowser's mad. Most of our allies have run off. You're gonna head to bed? No worries, CNV. Have a good one. You gotta fix your sleeping schedule. Oh nice, is that a new job? All the same, have a good sleep, dude. And good luck with it all. Hey, Knorkel, how are you, man? Alright, Bowser's rep is about to be ruined unless he can take back his keep. I love how they just didn't see Mario at the base of the steps there. Oh, no biggie. Let's continue. Okay, so she's trying to break in there, I think. Yep, she is. Ah. New job, picked up a 40-hour storm in position. Nice! Oh, I see, I see. Dude, that means you're gonna be on your feet all day, right? Or is it more like, inventory in the back? Because if it's inventory, then you've got it good, man. But, all the best. And, I'm doing pretty good, dude. I'm doing pretty good. It's New World? Okay. But yeah, like, I've been really lazy today, programming the overlay and stuff like that, so I haven't really done much. So I'm just doing this to kind of stretch my legs and, I don't know, not be a fat piece of shit for once. Alright, so I guess they're just gonna... They're gonna flip for a bit. Alright, moles! Look, it me, Mario. That fellow Mario were here. Working with forklifts? Wait, so do you have to get your forklift license before you start that job, or do they provide it to you? That's interesting. Because I thought, like, normally they didn't hire people unless they had the license beforehand. I sure have heard the news, and I am here to help. Nice. Let's mole up. Okay. I don't like those guys. They have a ton of HP. Or maybe not a ton of HP, but they, you know, takes a lot to take him down. Oh, that's good, man. Best of luck with it all, as I said. Okay, so I do it as soon as he shoots out. Noted. I can't remember with these guys. Can Mallow just thunderbolt them? Dang it, dude. I think Mallow can just thunderbolt them. Oh, wait, it's the opposite. You can only attack them. I'm stupid. Oh, I see. You're definitely in a good position then. Yo, what is up, Pixie Lux? How are you? Seven and 5 a.m. starts. Well, I mean, I don't know. I start my job at 7:30, so I kind of know the feel. There's a rare item hidden in the mines. If I find it, I'm gonna sell it to someone in town. Well, that's nice of you. Okay, so we've got an arrow pointing that way, so let's go the opposite way. We can't. Thank you, game. We got a bunch of arrows. So, I'm pretty sure all I have to do is jump on that spring and I'll hit my head, but I want to look around a bit first. So there's just a bunch of doodas. That's all fine. Damn it! Oh, shit. Okay. You know, considering I spend most of this game standing around, it's surprisingly tiring. Okay, we gotta get rid of the bob-omb first. Alright, so what's that dude's deal? Ah, screw it, I'll... Wait, did I... I never equipped all the things I bought. Okay, so let's see, Magmite. How much damage can I do to you? 10. Okay. 4. Good. It's going pretty good, man. I was just explaining before, I've been a lazy shit all day, or the last couple of days, because I've been programming the new overlay, and you know, I've been going to bed really late at night, watching games done quick, and waking up really late in the day, and this is the first piece of exercise I've done so far, or the first anything I've done actually, since waking up, so yeah, like, I'm good, but I've lost all track of time. Okay, so it's specials on those dudes, and physical on the other dudes. Gotcha. But how about you, man? Can these all be fire? Good enough. I was too early with that shot, and it missed anyway. He used an arrow attack. I don't like that. Bam. I need to remember to equip. Someone remind me to equip stuff. 16, alright, so he's a physical. Yeah, gotcha. Okay, 10 damage, that's solid. What's your excuse, Pixie Lux? Damn it, dude. Echo Finder. No! Alright, Mellow's down. That's fine, I can take this dude. Get popped. Okay, we've leveled up, that's good. Leveling up means we get fully healed. So, Gino, I think we're gonna continue with... no, we'll do special. Why not? That was a mistake. Staying out too late playing games. Nah, fair enough, I can relate. Actually, that reminds me, I've got to play Mario Sunshine again this weekend. I don't know, I kind of enjoy playing it at night. Alright, let's equip stuff before I forget this time. So, we have punch gloves. Awesome. We have... Oh, this is so tiring. We have the Mega Shirt. Bam. Let's see. Mellow finally gets a weapon. Symbols. Mega Pants. Armor. Mega Cape. Good. Oh god, it's so tiring. There's so many of these dudes floating around, I don't like them. Damn it! And the low ceilings as well. So, Gino, you can do that, hopefully. Damn, it didn't pop him. That's fine. Mario, you can punch the bob-omb. Alright. And then, hopefully... That does enough. Pop. Pop. Okay, good. Ew, it was 42 today. I think I only got to about... I think it only got to about 30 or so here today. But, but, like... I definitely know the feeling of anything above 40. It's horrible. And yeah, dude, seatbelts. Like, especially the metal buckle. Like, holy crap. Okay, you be good. Good, thank you. Alright, Mellow, you can do all of the stuff. Where about are you from again, Pixie Lux? Dude, the metal buckle is pretty much a branding iron. Like, you've seen the 1000-degree knife, but I ain't got shit on that. What? So I know there's... Oh, hello, friend. Okay, so now that I've done that... Oh, you're from Sydney. Nice, nice. Yeah, so now that I've done that... I guess I'll go and jump on the spring. and then we'll deal with Croco. The thing that is, though, like, I don't know. I don't feel like I'm really high on HP. I'm gonna go right first, see if there's like a save point or something, so I don't have to repeat all of this stuff if I accidentally game over. Nope, that way's blocked too. All right. Oh, well, I don't need to fight Croco just yet, so. So let's hit it. Bam. Grab all them coins. Oh! I love that. Chase Croco and get those coins back. Not just Croco, we have to get all the other bandits back too. Because they also stole our kit. Good, there's enemies in here, but none in the way. Just gonna jump back up on here. Nope, nothing there. Oh my god, those guys spawn everywhere. You know what, I'll fight them. I'll see where I stand in battle first. So Mallow's almost dead, so is Mario. Gino needs to be able to take this dude down, but he can't. Oh, he did, good. Whatever, see ya. Okay. Easy peasy. It's all good, Mallow can just keep falling. Until he levels up or something. So next up, we have... That says go that way. That's fair. Wait. Oh, okay. They've done a loop around. Gotcha. Just gonna avoid as many of those dudes as possible. Dang it! Okay. Defense up. I wanted it once again. I don't think I can one-shot the Bob-omb, so... Oh, okay. Alright, Gino's still alive, fantastic. Mallow can't do anything, so he can just punch this dude. With symbols! That's right, I forgot he had those. Ah, that works too. Good. We got a pick me up too. So I'm gonna bot this dude. Now, if I remember correctly, I have to knock these guys out before they run. Otherwise, I don't get my stuff back. Ow. He did one damage and that was enough. Ah! Savage. Well, I've got enough coins anyway. Oh, I see. Guess that went well. Next up, we'll grab this dude. Whoa, five of them. Righto. Pop. Okay, these guys don't have much health at least. Good. So we'll punch him in the mouth. Once again, sick. Ah, fuck off. That's so rude. Alright. Third time's a charm? Good. Okay, we got 30 coin. I think I should use a flower tab at this point, because I'm running out of inventory space, I think. Yeah. So, we use one. Good. There's one more dude there, so we'll hit him. Seven again. Yep, good, run away. Okay, so we'll punch this guy. Now hopefully I can time the symbols right. Nope. Why does it keep missing? Alright, good. Oh, good! Nearly through this mess. Ugh! No! I forgot that enemy was right next to him. Alright, so what's this guy's deal? Cluster. Okay. Guess I'll just... Now, I don't want to super jump these guys because they've got moving hitboxes. Alright, they weren't so bad. Defense up. 7 damage. I can live with that, I guess. Why didn't I strike them properly? Oh my god. Oh, this is bad. Okay, so that's a one hit kill. Good to know. Come back! So, I think I can just wait here until Croco runs into me. I think. But I'm gonna get ready to hold right, just in case. Ah! I see. Ah! I thought it was gonna go through the door. Actually, considering my current state, I should probably go and heal. I think I'll go heal. Just before I do anything stupid. Alright, we can't get out there, that's fine. Shit! I don't like this at all. Oh, I didn't even get a... Oh god. Okay. That's fine. Dude! This is not fine anymore. Good. Alright, Mellow, take care of this riffraff, please. Solid. Take care of the Bob-omb. Good. Good. Oh crap, there's another one? Fuck! I mean, there's no penalty to running away. So I will. Good, I escaped. Oh, damn it! Did I draw all of the art? I did. Oh shit, I couldn't run. Let's try again. Okay, there we go. But yeah, before I was a thinger on Twitch, I was, I don't know, I was a dude on Tumblr that made GIF animations. And so I just kind of took that skill with me when I made my channel. And so that's why my overlay is animated, because I used to animate beforehand. And yeah, so let's save first. I think that's actually where I'll save it. And then, oh my god, that alarm is so bad. I think that's where I'll save it, and then we'll switch over. We'll do the medley of Mario RPG, and then we'll call it a day. So, that's a good spot to save it. I feel like we didn't make a whole lot of progress, but that's fine. That's fine. Like, it's, like, it's not a super grindy game, which is good, but this kind of demonstrates that grindy kind of games aren't the best thing to actually watch, watch me play, because I'm gonna be stuck doing the same thing, except I'm doing it slower than the average person. But yeah. Anyway, if you guys don't mind sticking around, for the next 10 or 15 minutes we'll be doing the medley of Mario RPG, and yeah. And Wandia, you are correct. But anyway, for those of you on YouTube, thanks for watching, I'll see you all next time.